Hello, here Brian's here again, and welcome to another video. Today, in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you make a creeper face. And if you're wondering why I'm so high up, it's because I'm on a big skyscraper I built. It's a very tall one, it's not open, but if you watch Stampy, it's a Stampy Inc. Yes, very tall. So please like and subscribe if you like this big skyscraper. So yeah, well, let's get started on the creeper face. I'm gonna be building it right here. So the things you will need are green, black,
wool. Sorry about my head. So there you go. This is what you need. You will
start off by green. Going down pretty long, and then build up. This is not gonna be a long video; it's gonna be a little short video, like my other videos. And if you like all the stuff that you see around my world, except for this, do not like this. So if you like anything else, please like and subscribe to my channel. It's here, Ryan Evans. The only one with 3 subscribers. I'm trying to hit 50 subscribers before Christmas. So can you please help me do that? And that would be great. So yeah, back to the creepers. So this might be good. So let's make his eye right about here. Now fill in my black, like this, down, like there. Come over here, and how many did I go up by? 2, so, in level 1, 2. Like this, and then black again. So we got the 2 eyes, right?
Yep,
2 eyes. Now the only thing we need to do is the mouth, so we go up before we hit the... So we start here and go up. And then go like this, go like this, go like this, go like this, go like this. Like this, and this, and this. We're gonna go by 2. That's fine. We go to black. Like so. So. Yeah, no. Yeah, so. I forgot, sorry. This all has to be black. Yeah, it kind of looks like it, but not really, so. You want to put a little hat on? Just start here. Skip by 2. Skip by 2. Give him a little hat. And then go 1, 2, 3, 4. Hit. 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, it just can be like this. And go like that. And so he has 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Just put do this. There's my little creeper. And now there's something else I wanna build. And so it's like a it's gonna be a mail truck.
And can you guess what mail truck it is? It's the FedEx Minecraft truck. So, this is what you all need for this. And who knows, it could be the long video and if I'm mistaken, I'm sorry. So, the delivery truck would be right here. So, things you'll need are a sedan, and you will need another brick slab, iron frame, iron door, black stained glass with white stained glass, and you will need this, white wool, and a button, and I will do the rest at the end. So, wheel, yeah, so here, and go down like this, fill it in, oh yeah, I need white slab. So I won't. Yeah. Now I'm done with that, so I can down here. Maybe, yep. And just maybe that's how it's supposed to go. There, we don't care, so. And just keep on going down by like this. By two, and then come across like that. And then wheel. Come in. Think so. Sorry about my camera, I need to fix. Yeah, so there we go. Sorry I can't do screen recording because I don't know how to get it. So I'll just fill this all in. And then put white wool at the front. Yeah, so no, I'm not doing that. So I'm just going to do iron door, slab, like that maybe, do that, no, I'm not going to do them, so, white wool, and just put this one on the slabs, wait, yeah, just put them on the slabs, back here.
like that. And you can go like this. But no. Not like that, then. Go like that, and then I do the wool. Here. Fill that back in, and then just fill this all back here in. And okay, here, so I just do the glass, then just glass here, glass there, and then hurry, do this, do this. I better get the red. Do this. And then grab my buttons. Now I just need the this. And then I need a glass. And then put there, and that there. So here is my FedEx delivery truck, and so please like and subscribe once again if you like this truck. And I try my best. So, yeah, so thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Good.